Accessible Web, WCAG Manual Auditing, Success Criterion 1.3.4 Orientation. In this video, we'll show you how to verify that your content can be viewed and operated in both portrait and landscape mode, unless a specific orientation is required. Let's jump in. Success Criterion 1.3.4 ensures that users are not forced to use their device in a specific orientation, unless it's essential for the content to function properly. RAMP can assist with automated detection of orientation restriction, but manual testing is also required. To test orientation flexibility, open the page on a mobile device or in a mobile emulator. Switch the device from portrait mode to landscape mode and vice versa. Observe how the content responds. Does it adapt or does it remain locked? If the content does not adjust to the orientation change, and there's no functional reason for this, add a failure. And that completes the audit for Success Criterion 1.3.4 using RAMP's Audit Grid and Chrome extension. Flexibility in orientation helps make your content usable by more people in more contexts. Now it's your turn. Test your site with RAMP's Audit Grid. Try it free for 14 days using the link in the description.